Hey, what's up guys, welcome back. You're watching ProTech. So today we got something amazing for all OnePlus devices which are running on the OxygenOS 15. This is a new system launcher updated version which offers lots of new features, especially the new stack, a recent panel, new animations and new enlarged folder style. These are all cool things inspired from the iOS launcher. In today's video we've shown how you can install and use this launcher, its features. At the end of this video, I discuss on which devices this launcher will work. So watch this video till the end. Now without further delay, let's get started. Let's first check out how to install this new launcher. You can see I am using the older version of OxygenOS launcher on my OnePlus 12R. Its version number is 15.3.12. To upgrade your launcher, you just need to download and install the new launcher APK. Its link is given under the video description. Once done, you can see our launcher version is updated to new version number 15.6.3. Now let's check out the new cool features of this launcher. Once launcher got installed, you will get this new stack recent panel look which inspired from the iOS launcher. This looks pretty cool with the smoother animations. If you want to access the shortcuts of the recent application, now you don't need to long press on the recent application, just tap on this three dot menu and you will get all the recent panel shortcut menu. Next, we get the new vertical and horizontal apps arrangement for the enlarged folders. You can resize the enlarged folder in a vertical or a horizontal layout. And the expanded form of the folder has the same 3x3 app layout. Next is a new animation. While resizing the enlarged folder, the movements of the application and the widgets has same iOS style animations. And it's very smooth and looks very cool. Even when you access the launcher setting, icons at the bottom has some animation. Actually, it was already available for the older versions, but now it's feel more smoother as compared to the previous builds. Even the apps opening and the closing feels more smoother with this cool animation. If you want the older flat version of recent panel, just go to the setting of launcher and there under the recent task and the manage app setting, select the flat recent setting instead of standard one. Now you'll get your older flat recent style back. If this launcher is causing any issues on your device like force closing, you can uninstall it. For that, just go to the setting. There under the apps management setting, tap on the three dot menu, select the system application, search for the system launcher. There again, tap on the three dot menu from the top right corner and select uninstall updates. You will see the new version of launcher got uninstalled and your launcher will be downgraded to the older version of 15.3.12. And this will solve all the issues. I tested it on OnePlus 12R running on the OxygenOS 15 and there it's working perfectly. It should work for all OnePlus devices which are running on the OxygenOS 15 including OnePlus 11R. It's also working for some Oppo devices, but don't try this on OxygenOS 14, there it's causing the force closing of launcher. Please let us know in the comment section for which devices it's working, so we'll update its compatibility list. This is all about the new update of OxygenOS launcher and maybe this will be available by the default in the upcoming updates of OxygenOS 15. This is all about for today. If you liked our work, then please do like and share this video, subscribe to our channel, press the bell icon for the notifications of our upcoming mod content for OxygenOS OS and the OnePlus devices. Thanks for watching. See you next time. Take care. Bye bye.